first picked up Prismata, I was playing a lot.
Pretty much everyone I know from a competitive gaming background immediately fell in love with the game.